Oh! Waterproof laptop.
He nearly dropped his smoothie.
Mas. You know in Spanish when they say it like.
Yeah.
Mas.
Mas. Alright.
We have a trailer. It's called Mas.
Mas. Alright, okay.
With Surya.
Alright.
Surya.
I'm looking forward to
something from Street Fighter.
Surya, yeah, or King of the Fighters, or
King of, or SNK game. Yeah, you're right.
All right, okay.
It's got Surya in it, and this was, from what I hear, pretty controversial because the lines that were used in the film were stolen from two pretty prominent Tamil actors.
Oh, no way!
Yes way.
Laptop is lying down, but
it's an update. Edar paklala.
நான் திரும்ப வருவேன் எதிர்பார்க்கல அதுவும் இப்படி வருவேன் எதிர்பார்க்கல
காலையில் எக்ஸ்கவேஷன் வாக்கிங் போகும்போது அடையாளம் தெரியாத ஒருத்தரால கொடூரமான முறையில் கொலை செய்யப்பட்டிருக்காரு.
சோ இட்ஸ் எ பிளான்ட் மர்டர். ஸ்கெட்ச் போட்டு தூக்கிருக்காங்க. செஞ்சது ஒரு ஆளா இல்ல ஒரு கூட்டம்? அப்படி என்ன இருந்தது இந்த ஃபேக்டரியில?
வீட்ல ரெண்டு நாளா ஏதோ அமானுஷமா நடக்குதுப்பா.
Where did that come from? Where in God's name did that just come from? I want to know.
This is actually blood.
There was no indication of vampires throughout the whole thing until the very end.
No vampires. But the beginning was all upside down. I did not think it had anything to do with vampires. It was all kind of upside down and wrong way around. I thought we just got the wrong trailer. That was mad though. That was pretty insane. Yeah. Like balls to the wall craziness. Have you ever kicked someone in the face with trainers on?
Yeah.
It doesn't hurt them, does it?
No.
So when he did the roundhouse kick, he kicked him in the face with trainers. I don't know, it broke it for me. But
okay.
That's being silly. But it looked mental. It looked like fun, mental, crazy, really stylish,
really
slick. And I love the beginning where it said from the guy who gave, you know, they said from the guy who brought you Jurassic World or whatever. From the guy who gave you a film, a movie, a diet, and all this other random stuff. It was hilarious.
For me, that was what I expect from an action trailer. An action film, that's what I want. I want good, clean, crazy action, and that's what that kind of gave me. However, where did the freaking vampire come from?
Yeah. I don't know what that was about. But that's the point, right? The trailer's like, done that at the end, and you're like, where did that come from? I want to know but why.
I don't think I want to know.
That fights with trainers on.
I don't know, man. I've seen so many vampire things that I don't really care about them. I don't know. Anyway, guys, let us know what you think. Did you guys enjoy this film? If you did, let us know. We want to read your comments about this movie.
Must. And what was the controversy?
Yeah.
We think we know. Need you to confirm.
Yeah, can you clear that up for us? Anyway, it's your boy Silent.
Mm-hmm.
Peace out.
Take care.